Shot right in the mouth, which is good in one way. I mean, the good news for Sid is, I mean, you've got to keep that chin covered. He knows what he has to do, but then we see Abbott, you know, drop on the floor on one knee, get underneath the man, pick the guy up, use judo techniques. Tate Abbott is an all-around fighter. Sid Vicious is it. I wouldn't be surprised if the title changes hands, and then we'll see what the New World Order and Jeff Jarrett does with his piece of paper.
Tank Abbott may emerge as world heavyweight champion Monday night on Nitro.
It's gonna be a classic.
It may not be one that they put the videotape in the wrestling school, but it's gonna be brutal. Tank Abbott, not a technically proficient wrestler. He just beats people up.
Yeah, and the Barbarian, not exactly a full deck player, but he's so big and strong, he doesn't care if he turns his back to you. Just hitting him in the back's a waste of time.
This is Villano 5 and the Barbarian. Villano 4 went down to one punch of Abbott. Now, Villano 5
and
the Barbarian.
Don't do that. You just hurt yourself.
Well, Exhibit A, he just headbutted the Barbarian and knocked himself loopy.
Well, the Barb's got a head like a buffalo, man. And talk about a thick skull.
Double leg cradle, but Villano 5 rolled out, but Villano 5 is hurt. Barbarian wasting no time with this athlete, and Barbarian, good night.
Well, the Villano came out, you know, and tried to attack the upper body of the Barbarian, which is to no avail. You know, he should have, if he's going to come from behind, clip the guy in the knee. You want the Barbarian off his feet.
Misses with the clothesline. Misses the back elbow. Villano 5. Drop kick. Whoa, he
couldn't
staggered.
Knock him over.
He staggered the Tongan. Another drop kick.
Staggering's not enough.
Doubles him up. One to the breadbasket. Villano 5. Face jam on the Barbarian.
Now he's got him down.
Lateral press. Have we got an upset? No. Look at the power of the Barbarian.
That's what it is. Purely power. I mean, you just got to wear this guy down. And the, you know, question is, do you have enough bodies to wear down his one body?
Oh. Villano 5. Double sledge from the middle rope. But Barbarian only down to one knee and already back up. Villano 5 going to try it one more time. Barbarian caught it.
Good night. Just suplexed him by his head.
He suplexed him using his neck for a leverage.
Yes,
good
but that's
night.
Attached to your head.
Well, of course. Ooh! Kick of fear. The Tonga native. The monster. The Barbarian is victorious.
You know the way you yell ooh out there? Sometimes it's like working with Cheetah.
Cheetah? Barbarian destroys Villano 5. Tank Abbott and Sid Vicious Monday.